Hey guys, in today's video I will show you how to make a Viking helmet. You can find the patterns in my online shop, the link is in the video description. I also made a mirror reflection of horns, so you can make the helmet with two of the same ones if you would like. Recommended thickness of leather for the horns is between 1.3mm to 1.5mm thick or 3 ounces to 3.5 ounces thick. It's important for the leather to be quite stiff. These panels right here will be made from leather which is 2mm or 5 ounces thick. The mohawk part as well as some other smaller bits will be made from leather which is 1.5mm or 3.5 ounces thick. You can also use slightly thicker leather, it all depends on your preference. For this part, in order to make the leather more stiff, I will use resin finish on both sides of the leather. Right here, we're just gluing both ends of the mohawk together. here, we stitch the other part just like the previous one. Thank you. I'm sorry, but I didn't record the stitching of the nose cover. Here is a few pictures of the stitched part. Patterns include extra pages of individual horn panels. Make sure you put together the right ones. As you can see, the leather is thin but very stiff, just how we wanted. every next part is stitched the exact same way as the previous one. When stitching the horns, it could take a while. It will take roughly at least 3.5 to 4 hours time to stitch one horn. They are made from many parts because they are so curved. In the exact same way, we are going to stitch the second horn. Now you can stitch the horns using any angle you like. We'll be right back. Thank you for watching this video. You are more than welcome to check out my shop, Adam from Oak Leathercraft.